What's up, beautiful people, man? We're doing a new series, The Glory. Join me, Chance, as we react to Glory, episode 1. The husband will do some crazy fucked up shit right now.
I want him to have siesta? Ties to the mafia. Yes, he is.
He's at the fucking siesta place.
Mm-hmm. Where's That's you? My store.
Your store?
오랜만입니다. 팀원 어디입니까?
He wants to look around.
Hmm.
응. Yep. That's the couch that his wife's been cheating on him with.
좁고 문 밖에 누군가 있고.
너랑은 뜨겁고.
어.
Right, your wife's fucking someone else.
Ah, the chair. Oh, man.
Wow.
Dude. I didn't know it was supposed to be that easy to get someone's license and shit. Like, registration and all that bullshit.
Yeah.
You can actually look that shit up, dude, without being a police officer? The fuck? Or anything?
That's some bullshit. Oh no, daughter. How you know my daughter? Damn it. That's a weak spot.
Oh, hell no! This isn't what I was looking for, man!
Ah. That's her weakness, bro, her daughter.
I always knew she couldn't be a spy.
Oh no!
Where's Dong at? We need Dong! Save the day!
For real.
No!
Oh, you bitch ass!
Phone! Uh oh.
That was fun. That was the eventual end of it. Oh.
Really? And you know what? I bet that's how she got that one dude. That's how he's missing, bro.
Oh, So Myung?
Yep, So Myung's. Yep. She dropped something. He picked it up, and she did that.
Ugh.
I see it now.
I'm gonna show it already. You play with my balls and shit.
No.
What?
That's a really good deal.
That's a better deal. What the fuck? She wouldn't, though, I feel. She has some sort of loyalty. You think so?
Hell nah. She would.
I feel like she got some loyalty to Dong.
The car is gone. No loyalty.
Wow.
Bro. Oh, the daughter and her.
Oh,
they're gonna kill the husband.
What is happening, bro? Did she accept the deal? Or is she trying to get away so fast?
Yep. Because they're gonna kill the husband right now.
Wow. Wow, they're just leaving. Wow.
You know, I'm praying that she's actually still with Dong.
I think she is, because she said they might be following me right now.
Mm.
Why would they follow her if she accepted the deal?
Oh my god, it's this guy again.
This guy. Ugly as hell.
Yep. He's not ugly, it's his hairstyle. Looking like Mr. Spock. What's this all about, bro?
Oh, no.
Are they all working for fucking Yeonjin or whatever? Low key?
Could be. I don't think they've ever interacted, but I mean, possible. What is he doing, creating a room for his daughter?
Yep, already.
Wow.
What? Especially
the opposite.
The animal, right?
I didn't know. Dude, he better not.
You're gonna kill my daughter?
Oh, he better not be firm. Like that. I would kill him.
Oh. Ah, another blackmail. Let's go.
Oh, what happened?
What's with all this sus ass shit, dude?
I know. It's like, go here. Something happened here. What happened here, bro? That's his mom, her mom.
No, she's gonna make her look bad.
What? We've never seen them interact ever.
Fuck that, dude.
Ew, her
That's
teeth
not a
are
mom.
Ugly. Hell nah, man.
Yeah, she's been everywhere, bro. She got every disease in the world.
Ah.
Looking like she just came back from a party. Oh. No! Oh,
it was Yeonjin's fault. Okay, I see now.
He got her all prepped up.
Yep. She probably didn't think she could ever be a teacher.
God damn!
What the fuck is... kind of ask is that?
But I'll pay you. Oh, wow. Man. She got the superpower money, bro.
Yep.
That shit's so good. Do it.
Oh. It was $800. So it's so it's in the comments. Obviously, she took it because she's here right now.
Mm-hmm.
What the stupid ass mom?
What a shitty ass mom, dude.
What the hell? Ew!
Ah, she moved in with her boyfriend. Hell yeah!
A spanker, dude.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell yeah. Keep that broom firm. Just whack him.
Wow. So she did try to look up Dong before. But probably for the wrong reason. What the hell? Fuck that, you sold her off for $800. Damn.
Man, this part two ain't gonna end. This is gonna be season two.
Has to be.
They fighting with nukes right now.
Yeon Jin's fighting fire with fire.
Oh!
Hey!
Bro, dude, their lives are in his hands right now.
Fuck their face up, dude.
Oh. And he knows.
Yep. This is all planned.
Damn.
She grew some cojones.
Bro, she fighting. She woke up, dude, and she chose violence. Let's go.
Damn.
Wow.
No, he asked me out. Damn, dude.
Hey!
Two for one.
Let's go.
Can't bully her now. Sheesh. It's gonna rain sooner than you think, girl.
That's crazy, bro.
Storms are brewing.
He could have killed her. If she said yes, he could have killed her, dude. an accident in the procedure, you know what I'm saying?
Yep. Oh, look, the driver's got arrested.
Shit.
Those are the people the mom hired, right? To follow Dong?
Mm-hmm.
Or Yanji.
Got the money from Dong.
Damn. Damn!
Look at that strong ass IKEA furniture.
Shit. Was that the husband?
Yep.
That dog, is that Dong on the right?
Yep.
There it is. There you go. Oh, what was planned?
Oh, according to plan.
Yeah.
Thank God. I thought Dong was losing.
Oh, she knew the picture was gone. Hyunjin took the picture.
That's right. Nice.
She left the camera out. Interesting.
On purpose.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, okay, I see. Ooh. What the? There you go. I was like, wait. I thought it was serious for like a second.
Hey, that fucking scared me for a little bit. Yeah.
I was like, what? Because she had the serious ass face.
I was like, oh, fuck, dude. She joined the dark side.
Oh, man, she evil, but damn, she bad.
Oh, yeah.
What's she doing? Oh. Hey, this is gonna be a fight. Let's go. Fuck yeah!
Dude, did you give him monster?
Monster energy.
She take my money when I'm in need. Yeah, she a tribal friend in need. It's colorblind.
Oh, I see. That's right.
What?
그게 처음이야 아니면 전에도 왔었어?
내가 본 건 처음. 19일부터 그 전까지는 없어. 한 번 포맷했어.
포맷을 했다고?
와,
태진이가 지워달래서.
와.
What happened on that day over there? I know what happened on that day over there. Someone died before going to Russia.
Dude, you're probably right. Probably on point with that.
Ooh, backup drive.
That's right, he went to see Sohee's body.
Yep.
October 19th at like 11:15 p.m.
Huh?
Right before October 20th. His whole marriage has been a lie. He's lived the last 8 years. Fucking lie.
Yep.
That's sad as hell. Only way to get proper revenge is to fuck the girl that your wife bullied. No.
Hell nah. He needs to join Team Dong. That's his goal? To find Sung-myung?
Sung-myung?
I don't know. If he can find what happened to him, everything comes crashing down.
Probably wants to know what he knows about Yeonjin.
Hey.
여자친구 있으시죠?
그럴 땐 필러가 답이죠. 아름다움은 유지되지만 시간이 지나면 사라지니까 치침뚝이 가능하거든요.
He's gonna find the body. Oh, damn. After all he knows now, what's he gonna do? What's he gonna say?
Perfect. Time to discuss. I wonder if anything's gonna happen.
He gonna fuck up her down. Face.
Yeah.
I put too much Botox.
Yeah. I'm a monster.
She gonna show him the scars. Damn. And he's like, my wife did that shit?
And while she's sleeping, bro, she gonna get scars all over her face. Yeah, say goodbye.
That would be the best day of my life. If you don't tell me, I'm gonna kill you.
It's here.
Oh. She's like, what the hell?
I love that scene. I kind of want to rewind and see that scene one more time, dude. I want to see that shit one more time.
So they did meet.
Yeah. Yeah.
I remember she did say 11. Yeah, let's meet at 11. And the last phone call he had was 11:15. Oh.
He was recording. Oh, yeah, that's right. He was recording the thing.
Yep.
To see if she was gonna confess.
I didn't know he took college classes for him. That was the call. And he hung up right after.
He's too smart, bro.
It's interesting that she's all alone, though. So she fucked him up by herself. Mama? That's the bigger secret.
So in order to shut him up, she needs to do whatever she can.
Yeah, she's fucking scared, bro, that he knows that.
Look, she's shaking, bro.
Unless you pay up. The fuck is that? That's a condom.
He was just joking around. He learned two things. Oh, her reaction, dude.
Damn. 1 billion won. Damn.
Oh, damn, dude. The video camera.
Oh, shit. She's gonna snap. Oh, fuck. So that's how she did it.
That bottle is so strong, goddamn. So how is she gonna get away from with this though? There's a body, there's blood everywhere.
Damn.
Yeah, she's hearing voices.
This is him. That's right, I'm working with Dong too, bitch.
Dude. That episode was so sexy, dude. Oh,
damn.
God.
It's starting, man. The descent. The descent, man. Of Yeon Jin. Is she gonna get